right. Ignore the noise. Root canal. Got two, well, three rods out at the minute. Two pike. And I'm catching some live bait. Got two lure rods here. A light one, and then a heavy one. All the tackle's under brolly at the minute, because it's raining a bit, but yeah. Go back to other rod up maggots. Had a few fish. Had a nice pike, about 15 pound. Took some out. There's some on this rod, I think. No. But some was on it. Because it were miles away from me. Someone's took it in weeds. So, yeah, I'm going to put new maggot on. Yeah. Two red maggots. Then. Right. Flick it out. Bam. Hopefully we'll get one. Well, more than one. Stop raining now. We were only spitting, but that's worst type. It gets everything piss wet through. Got a bite. Oh. Got it. Hey, oh, it's come off. Bastard. Whip it back out. Can't believe that. We just got off. I'll flick it out a bit further because I didn't have it there. There, perfect. Got a bite. Come on. Some line on it. That for me. Come on. Have it. I've had a big pike today. Didn't get it on film though. I wasn't filming then. Not me. No. It was 16 pound with the net. Without the net, I mean, sorry. But yeah, nice fish it was. Big pike. Got that on a head section, a mackerel. Down edge. Oh, it's raining again. At least I got my waterproof on. Right. Not happening there, but I'm cool. Put fresh maggot on. Oh, my maggots are going to be getting wet. It's not good. I've had a few little ones now, just like roach. I had no perch today, actually. I've been jigging for them on my light soap, but yeah. I haven't produced though. I've just had a few bites, actually, just before I started recording on the Fox Rage big replicant lure. I'll show you it on pike pattern. But they're just nipping tails. And that's yeah, I'm gonna put that red down. And throw some maggots out. There we go. Wait for a bite. No going on down there. Need some live bait, man. I've got one, but it's a bit big. But I just want some nice little small bite-sized ones. Oh yes, come on. Yes, that is perfect size. Absolutely perfect size. That is what we want. Righto. Get on. Perfect size, that. Nice little bite-sized roach. A good dead bait, live bait, sorry. Have him in there for now. I'm gonna catch a few more and then I'm gonna use some. Still got my bait, thank you, Mr. Roach, for letting me keep my bait. There we go. Rod down and chuck a few maggots in. Oh, I got that already. Literally just had a bite, took it under as well, little thing. Fucking strike. Bastard. Oh, come back. Oh, knock. Come on. Take it. So then two little knocks. I can't bear standing up, so now I'll stand up and then it'll start biting it again. No, for a fact it will. Come on. Ooh, no fell over. Got a bite. Yeah, again, it's finicky. I don't know if there's a pike in swim. I don't know what, but jig it a little bit. Just doop, doop. Just twitch it. See if that entices a bite. Sometimes it will do. that took me by 8 now. Oh, I hadn't even got an excuse, so. Come on. Fish. Come on. Come on, I'm not going to use you as bait, I promise. A minute, on the left-hand rod, I've got mackerel, and on right-hand rod, I've got a sprat. I've got tail section and mackerel, and a sprat on the rod. But I've been mainly using sprats today. I've got that. Big enough macro. Oh yeah. Tip as well, if you're ever off dead baiting, bring your keep net and a float rod. Catch some live bait, and a keep net tends to attract pike into its swim. So know that fishermen like put fishing up. And literally, right, when I put that big fish back, it went straight to my keep net. Literally straight to it. And my rod were right next to my keep net. But, yeah. Try a different tactic. Put a white and a red on. So, I've got a bit of mix and match. Got a bit of a choice. Well, they aren't really, because they're both on one up light, so. Got to eat both at the same time, but they think they've got a chance. That sounds a bit bad, that. Sounds a bit sinister. Come on, fishies. Oh, come on. Put that there, chuck some light maggots out, quite a few. Yeah. Waiting for that, right? I'm gonna put my chair more under here because I've just got a feeling that. Yeah, our right, yeah. It's oh god, it's getting soaking now. Chuck it under there proper. Right, chance to show you. Part replicant, paddle tail. Got that pike on that. No, I didn't actually. I got a bite on that. And then this is the macro what I got it on. And then got loads of little sprats. And I got loads of blurs and shit like that. But, oh god, yeah. That's about it. Need to cover them up so they don't get wet. Anyway. I'm going to take my medication. If you know, you know. If you don't, you don't.